Hi everyone, I thought I'd do an introduction, because half of you don't know who I am. Okay, let's get started. I live on the Wirral. Wirral's opposite Liverpool. It's pretty dwarfed by Liverpool. If you go anywhere and they ask you where you're from, it's always, "Oh, Liverpool. Oh, that's cool." And you're like, "No, it's not Liverpool." But you just say it's Liverpool anyway because there's no point in arguing with them. Anyway, yeah, I'm from the Wirral. I'm 25. Not long term, 25. Definitely feel a lot older than 25. I actually lived in my own flat. I've been living independently since I was 16, so in foster care for the majority of my life. I won't go into the reasons why, not just yet, but got moved around quite a lot, so I can definitely say I've lived everywhere in the Wirral, some places in Cheshire. Never lived in Liverpool. Quite like to live in Albert Dock. My hobbies and interests, definitely fitness, nutrition, eating, sleeping, believe it or not, I do actually enjoy working. Working's always been a part of my life. I've never gone a day without working. I was in high school, I worked, had a job, college, full-time job. I've never been out of work for more than a couple of weeks. I've worked in some horrible places, such as warehousing, and I've had some amazing jobs working in a charity organisation. Some of my strengths and weaknesses, start with my weaknesses, probably easiest. Believe it or not, even though I'm doing these videos, it's definitely confidence, social confidence. I'm definitely more introverted than people think. That comes from a long time living on my own, and not communicating with people other than work. And even in work, I found it quite hard. So definitely confidence. English. I'm quite heavily dyslexic, and that does have an effect and links in with confidence. I do struggle quite a lot with spelling, as you probably be following me on Instagram. That's Harley Henshaw. You might notice grammar and spelling mistake, sorry. I do try. Hard work. I like to work hard. Comes from a very savvy upbringing where you didn't work for it. You were out the door, you know. Living on your own, 16, house over your head, had to pay bills. Had to work hard. That's where work ethics come from, I guess. With strengths. Determination and focus. And drive. All the same, I guess. I've always wanted to improve, I've always wanted to move forward. I've never given in. That's definitely one of my strengths. Yeah. Things I want to achieve. I'm gonna start with the obvious one. My dream is to run a sub 4 minute mile. That's a big dream of mine, but become the best runner I could possibly be. I want to be successful. And I guess success comes in a lot of different forms. I want to master my own mind. I've always struggled with my own head. It's always got the better of me. I've always allowed my emotions to control who I am. And one of my goals is to master my own mind, to become comfortable with myself. Things I want to achieve out of this channel. I want to be able to express myself. I can't express myself through writing or blogs, like writing blogs, whatever. I can't get what I want to say onto paper. Just something I miss from here to paper just doesn't work for me. So I want to be able to share my story and my life. And I feel like through the camera is going to be the way I'll do it. What I want this channel to be about is not only my day-to-day personal life, but I want it to be about running, about fitness, my passion. I hope you enjoyed this little introduction. Now you know something, a few little bits about me. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe for more videos.